No, really?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, this is too funny. You say she got off the boat at Havana?
Yes, ma'am.
And the, whose cabin? Who,
Mr. Thompson, ma'am. Mr. Thompson.
Oh.
How do you do?
Are you Mr. Thompson?
I am.
The funniest thing in the world happened. I just found out that these were your paintings.
Oh, you did, huh?
Yes, I shooed some art dealer out of here, and then the steward told me that Miss Mac, that she'd left the boat, and then I knew that they weren't hers.
You deduced that all by yourself, huh?
Yes.
Did you also deduce the fact that it's taken me 2 years to get him to look at my work?
I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't laugh, but it was amusing. You should have seen his face.
I saw it.
Oh, well, then you know what happened. I'm frightfully sorry. Don't worry about it. Goodbye now.
Do you like riding on the bus?
Well, not particularly.
Well, you're going to ride on it, see? Right up to Madison and 40th Street. And you're going to get out there, see? And you're going to walk right up some marble steps into an art gallery. And you're going to start talking fast.
I'm only here because Mr. Thompson seemed to feel that I was unethical to a competitor. He insisted, out of some mistaken loyalty to you, that I come here and explain.
Yes, I felt that I...
I represent the Allison Galleries in Boston. Now, we want his work and you don't. So, after all, what harm was there in my getting rid of Mr. Flannery with a harmless little fib? We've handled his Uncle George's work for years. So it's sort of all in the family. George is the one with the twins. Oh, how are the twins?
Twins? Oh, sure. Oh, yeah, the twins are all right.
Well, it's a nice little place you have here.
Nice little place. Madam, I'll have you know my resources are unlimited. Unlimited.
We are giving Mr. Thompson a $2,000 advance.
$2,000? $2,000. $2,200.
Mr. Thompson, we will give you a $3,000 advance.
Chicken feed. $3,500. Satisfied?
Why?
My firm has authorized me to go to $4,000.
$5,000 and an exhibit all to yourself.
We'll meet that. And we'll handle his work for only 15%.
10%.
I'll take it.
Where shall I send the contracts?
Well, I'll be at the Sherry Plaza until tomorrow.
Only 10%, Mr. Flandon. Now you're being unethical.
Young woman, I can be just as unethical as you can.